Kathy Lee, she's been working with these particular sixth graders for 3 years. Really think about that. It's a long time. She has basically been working with them 180 school days a year. That's 3 years. So it's really 540 days. If you really think about how many hours that is, that's 3,510 hours. And I can go deeper into that. I really know that. That's 210,600 minutes. And even bigger is, that is 12,636,000 seconds that she has spent with these sixth graders over the last 3 years. And they love her. She is a hardworking teacher. She has written all the curriculum for the Korean part of the FLAG program for the last 3 years under three different grade levels. She is here, I think, day and night. She probably lives here. And she works so hard. And we want to honor her for all the great things that she does at this school.
And some of our sixth graders, including Kevin Quick, Diana Chung, Julie Chung, Myers, and Kim, Sophia Lee, Idaz McGill, Shelly O, and Evelyn Payne will be expressing how much of an impact Ms. B has made on their lives through these gigs.
Hit it, sixth graders.
She's one of the best teachers in the world.
Look at me, son!
Charlie, but I just wanted to say that, you know, this is my third year teaching at Monta Vista, and I've been working as an intervention teacher as a for the past 2 years with the same kids. So I've seen them, you know, grow over time until today, and I'm just so blessed to teach, you know, our special children. And thank you, Monta Vista, because it's, as my first teaching job, it's been such a welcoming, loving community with staff and really our parents, really. We've developed such strong friendships, and thank you just so much for the support, and especially my students. Thank you so much. Thank you.